his intent was not to cause peace or comfort to anybody that was in the business here. In fact, he's lucky he's alive still, to be honest.
Well, police over in Springfield, Missouri, arrested an armed man at the Walmart neighborhood market. The department tweeted out, "We do not believe there is a threat to the public at this time." Springfield police said no shots were fired, but the man, who is in his 20s, is still in custody.